I was a good-hearted and trustworthy patient, so it was up to me to lure the guard in my cell and overpower him. When I unlocked the cell, 102, Gary Fields took the guard's uniform and hit me over the head. Then Gary Fields lit the fire. The guard and I burned while he escaped.
He escaped using the guard's uniform, and they buried you in his place.
I will grant you the answer.
Where is the killer hiding now? That's Frank's house.
I've got you now. You will not escape, you wacko. You will not escape, you wacko.
It's Frank. I hope he didn't see me.
Thank you.
Perhaps he keeps a spare key around here somewhere.